Detroit Olympia. Dick LaMotta, former middleweight champion, meets the rugged light heavyweight contender, Irish Bob Murphy, in a 10-round bout. Round one, LaMotta in the white trunks, weighs 170 pounds tonight, quite heavy for Jake. Murphy, the southpaw, weighs 175. This is the second meeting between these men. Just a year before, Murphy scored an 8-round TKO over LaMotta at Yankee Stadium, New York. Crossroads tonight. He said if he lost this one to Murphy, he'd hang up his gloves and call it quits for good. But if LaMotta wins, he's going after the light heavyweight title. Crowd here at Olympia tonight, 16,000 fans. LaMotta's a great favorite in Detroit. He's had 22 fights here, including his knockout of Marcel Cerdan for the middleweight title. The end of round one. Fourth round, LaMotta scores heavily with hard swings to head and body. Now round five of the 10-rounder between Jake LaMotta, the Bronx Bull, and Sailor Irish Bob Murphy here at Detroit Olympia. LaMotta's been fighting for 11 years. He's been stopped four times by TKOs, but he's never been knocked off his feet. He's won 81 fights, 28 by knockout. Bob Murphy's a great crowd pleaser. Keeps throwing punches as long as he can stand up. He's had 73 bouts. He's won 61. 56 by knockout. Great knockout record. Both these men like to swing from the heels, but Murphy likes to work in close, while LaMotta likes distance for his sweeping blows to the body. end of round five. In the next three rounds, Jake is very tired and shaky. Now round nine. They fought, Yamada was 8 pounds heavier than tonight. Afterward, Jake said he was carrying too much fat, wasn't in condition. But even at 170, Yamada seems to run out of gas. Murphy's been coming up awfully fast in the last few rounds. Looks like Lamada's going to have plenty of trouble trying to last this fight out. Comeback by Lamada. Murphy saved by the bell. Between Jake Lamada, the Bronx Bull of New York, and Sailor Irish Bob Murphy here at Detroit Olympia. Lamada in the white trunks. Murphy looks out on his feet. He hasn't got over that awful beating in the ninth round. Confusing Murphy by going into the southpaw style. That's not new for Jake. He was a southpaw early in his career. Screaming for a knockout, Lamada trying desperately to score it. Over Lamada's great finish. Jake pleases Detroit fans again, as he always does. Jake LaMotta, the winner by unanimous decision.